But I want to know from you, why Chopper? Because he was a bad, bad, bad man. What inspired you taking him off?
Yeah, I don't know. I was just sort of having a look one day and I thought, there's this bloody wiggle room there. You know what I mean? I might take over. You know, it's like just leaning across and grabbing the driver's wheel and having a go.
Because I understand you haven't heard from him. He passed away, obviously, in, I think, 2013. But you did, I understand, hear from his wife. What did she say to you and how do you respond to that?
She sent me a tweet asking me how I sleep at night. And my response was basically that I haven't murdered lots of people. Is what helps me getting pretty close to him.
You're on Twitter, are you, Chopper?
Yeah, I have tweet. I try not to. It's a silly place for silly people.
Modern agey thing.
Well, you know, you got to stay in the game, don't you? You got to be competitive. You got these kids these days, who you know they don't even they you know all the stuff we used to put in our diary.
Diary.
Things you keep to yourself. They tweet everything these days. Oh, I just had cornflakes. Lol. What? Who?
So
why are we reading this? Why does this exist?